Books, and this book is the last book for our bug theme. This book is about the journey of 10 little caterpillars and all that they went through to become butterflies. Are you ready? 10 Little Caterpillars by Bill Martin Jr. The first little caterpillar crawled into a bower. Do you see it? It's making its way up to the flower. The second little caterpillar wriggled up the flower. There's even more flowers. He's climbing up to the red one. The third little caterpillar climbed a cabbage head. Can you find the caterpillar? There he is. There's even a beetle and a toad on this page. The fourth little caterpillar found a melon bed. There's our caterpillar, and there's even some ladybugs crawling with him. The fifth little caterpillar sailed a garden pool. Can we find our caterpillar? There they are. The sixth little caterpillar was carried off to school. Is he inside of a container? And there's even a spider on top and some eggs for other caterpillars. The seventh little caterpillar met a hungry wren. Do you see the bird? That's a wren. And a grasshopper and a dragonfly. There's our caterpillar. The eighth little caterpillar was frightened by a hen. Look how tall the hen is compared to our caterpillar. The ninth little caterpillar fell into the sea. How do you think he'll get out? He met a sea bass while he was in the sea. The tenth little caterpillar scaled an apple tree. There he goes. He's eating a leaf. And there's some apples. And hung there patiently. And there's a cardinal. Is he hanging right here? Until by and by, the tenth little caterpillar is starting to come out. Became a butterfly. Look how beautiful he is after he became a butterfly. I hope you guys enjoyed watching the journey of caterpillars as they become butterflies. And we'll see you next week. Bye.